Every truck maker says their vehicle is tough, but none of them hold a candle to these beasts. With massive engines and sturdy suspension, these trucks bring the jumps and noise of the Baja 1000 and the Dakar Rally to a stadium show near you. You'll never get better just racing weaker opponents. Now, how about challenging yourself by pushing up the difficulty? with the car. Smart choice. Now you have one more car.
Thank you.
Way to go. You're getting to be a regular on the podium. Of course you can race ATVs. The Razor by Pilates. What is this? Your fourth or fifth time on the podium? Either way, this finish has done wonders for your point totals. Good work. Car bowling is proof a car can make anything better. Instead of rolling a ball down a lane to hit some pins, you'll be the ball, racing to knock down pins set up for you along the track. It's a perfect way to practice drifting and sliding.
Bowling I'm pretty good at for two reasons. One, I've done a lot of dumb stuff in a car in my life. Number two, I took bowling as a class in college. The whole idea is just like when you see a professional bowler, it's all about the spin. You got to get in there and you got to make that car as wide as possible. Think about it from a style point, but also the harder you hit that pin, the harder it hits other pins.
Come on.
What's better? Cars today or older ones? Well, it's time for you to answer the question. You'll get seated in a rocket of a car and pitted against its older, but still ferocious, siblings. Now, they get a head start, and you'll need to overtake them and win before you run out of track. Think of it as a friendly family rivalry with engines.
Acceleration's definitely number one. Cornering is number two. Braking is number three. Top speed, although it's cool, it's not so important, so I've got that as number four. But for me, it's all about acceleration and cornering.
Thank you.
raw, exhilarating, and astonishingly fast. Early supercars were born before modern technology allowed drivers to keep control. These cars work their magic with pure brute force. If you want to get your hands on these cars, you'll need to increase your collection to unlock higher tiers. Promising Grand Prix drivers died young because of these light, single-seat speed machines from the 60s. But despite the danger, adrenaline junkies flocked to these legendary cars.